Well, another day in the life of Dean and Roland here. We're going to epoxy a crack here. Crack was about a half inch deep, or a half inch thick. And we put in these little spots where you can inject, we call them injection ports. And right now we've used a fast set hydraulic cement to close the crack. And then we're going to inject it with some epoxy. So this is Sika Fix PU. Injects into cracks and totally seals them. We've had a good experience with this. And we'll definitely use that again. It's got the mixing tube that mixes the two parts into one. And the only downside is that it's only half a tube because it's got a pusher in the tube, so there's very little material in there. So Roland's injecting a two-part Sika Fix into that crack injection port. Now we've wet that crack and the epoxy reacts with the wetness. And expands to form to fill all the voids and stuff. Will not work without water in it. That's a mixing tube in front of the caulking gun. There's two channels in it, and as the epoxy goes through, mixes it. Might want to move up to the next one or something.
Yeah, wait till the foam comes out of it.
Out of the next one?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
That's what the system says. I don't know if that's what we're going to do, but...
I would poke a little bit in there. Because it takes a while for the foam to expand, I think. So that foam reacts and expands, fills all the joints in the crack, fills right through the crack by expansion and comes out. We've got it coming out the top here now. So that whole crack is filled with the Sika Flex epoxy. What's it called? Epoxy.
It is a
epoxy fix. Sika Flex Epoxy Fix.
Polyurethane grout is that one. Polyurethane.
Polyurethane grout. And that fills the whole crack all the way through, all the little voids. You can't mess with this stuff. Real good.